What's up, everybody? Greetings and salutations. Excuse me. It's your boy, Despair 21, and I'm here to give y'all some more Dragon Ball Legends gameplay. Excuse me. And I apologize, I have been out of commission. I have been working my butt off to get the new phone, like I said in my last video. If y'all wondering who the wonderful woman is on the background, that is my beautiful girlfriend. Shouts out to Christy. Jakes, shouts out to you, baby. Shouts out to my homegirl, Muse World. Shouts out to Anhui. Shouts out to Claude Jr. Shouts out to Talos Gundam, QMC, Kakarot 74. All my savages and savagettes out there. Especially those that hit that like and subscribe button. Do that for your boy right now. We are finna jump back into this legend. As you can see, my phone is finna die, which is nothing new. But we're gonna do a multi-summon again, something I haven't done in a while, and we're going to hopefully get some new people.
Dragon Ball Legend! What do you say? Let's give it a shot!
And I haven't turned the sound down on that, so I apologize for it being so loud. But what we're going to do now is, like I said, we're going to jump in and we're going to do a multi-summon. We should have 1,000 crystals. And if we don't, we should be right there to get 1,000 crystals. So, we're going to do a multi-summon like I always do. They have done another update. So, like I did in my previous video, I'm going to just run through the characters. I'm going to show y'all all the new characters that you could possibly get. That way, we cover everybody new. Now, I haven't done anything. Now, those that know me, let's do it. Those that know me know I like to do my dailies. And I usually have my dailies done, but I'll do them in this video. Excuse me. So we're gonna go ahead and finish this video. I mean, this right here. Dun, 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 dun. It's Gotenk. An unnecessary fight, but still a necessary fight nonetheless. They power up. And that was one of our things, clear bonus battle. So as you can see, everyone is jumping. We got some more training gear.
It looks fun. What do you say we give it a whirl?
Alright. As you can see, we have 1,060, so we are above the limit. We are ready to do a multi-summon. And I'm clicking on it, but you normally have to wait for the notification and news page to load. So that's what it's doing now. That's why I can't do nothing if you're wondering why I'm just sitting here. excuse me. But as you can see there, I have Krillin. That's what I want to do. I want to do the lineage, if you looked up in the left corner, the lineage summon. Because I don't have Frieza, and I don't have Cooler. I have one form of Cooler, so why not do a multi-summon and possibly get one of the two? There we go. And now, we will come here. We will collect this. No, we're not going to collect this. You know what we're going to do? We're going to do just what I said. We're going to see the characters right quick. And then we're going to do our dailies. We're just going to go ahead and do dailies. But first, we're going to collect these adventures. And as you can see, they have regular Cabbage as a character to get. Okay, so we don't have anything else there. Now we're going to come here to characters. And we're going to kick on character list. Now all these are the characters I have. These are all the characters I currently have. As you can see, they are maxed out at 2,000 and they are arranged from their stars. So I'm just going to scroll down. Feel free to pause the video if you can't see them while I'm scrolling too fast. And there's somebody in particular you want to see. So a lot of these, and these guys down here underneath this Goku here is who I don't have. Sparkings and extremes. A lot of sparkings and extremes. You see Zamasu there, Super Saiyan Kaba, Gogeta, Kale, Super Kale, Super Broly, Super Khalifa, Majin Buu, Evil Buu there, as you can see, Super Saiyan 3. I don't know which Vegeta this is. Sorry about that. But we're going to check out this Vegeta here. I'm not sure who he is. Hopefully it's not going to take too long. But as you've seen, those are all the new characters. Those are all the characters that you can get. I don't have those characters. That's why they are dark. But who knows? You do a multi-summon like I'm finna do, and you could possibly get them. So we're waiting on it to load the information for this new Vegeta that we seen. And again, I apologize for it taking so long. Ah, dang it. It went in the unit. Alright, y'all. Still waiting on it to load. Still waiting on it to load. Look at that. If you haven't already, hit that like and subscribe button. Hit that bell notification, should be notified every time I post. Leave your name in a comment in the comment section, and I will get back to you in the next video and give you a shout out. All right. still loading, and I apologize again. I don't know why it's taking so long to load. But bear with me. And I can't go back. That's a set. If you're wondering what the song was I was playing, that is from Black. That is Black with the 6 for the B. Called Free. Oh man, what the world? How'd I go back? Alright. As you can see, my phone is dying. So it's not good to stream when your phone is below 10%. So we're going to restart it. I'm just not going to go click on any characters. I want y'all to see the summon in. We're going to get this multi-summon in before my phone die. I apologize for the technical difficulties. But hey, it happens. We make do with what we got. So, we are going to load it back up. Reconnect.
Dragon Ball Legends! What do you say? Let's give it a shot!
And I love how it's always somebody different up there. You barely get the chance to see the same two people. It might be one person that's the same, but it always changes. In this case, we have Trunks and 17. I want to say last time we had Goku and Frieza. So we're loading back up. And for those that are playing the game and want to continue to play it on a new phone or a new device but want to keep your profile, make sure you look up your profile ID. Alright, so we're going to go straight into the summon. We're not going to waste any time since our phone is dying. But those are the new characters. Y'all seen them for yourself. If you didn't get a chance to get a good look, like I said, rewind the video and check out the people. Feel free to hit stop and you can check them out. Or you can get the game and just download them yourself, you know, and get them yourself. It's a great game. I've been playing the game since it came out. Shout out to Kaggy. I was watching his videos on YouTube and I heard news of it and I pre-ordered it. And so I got Frieza as one of my first characters. Didn't make any videos at that point. Wasn't in my YouTube days. But I'm here for you now. So we're going to let it load up. It's going to load up the menu to show us all the summons that they have. Now I have some tickets. I should have a good amount of tickets. So we might do a summon, if not a multi-summon, on the tickets. Slowly but surely, we're creeping on up, creeping on up, creeping on up. So once we get there, like I said, we're going to go ahead and we are going to definitely do a multi-summon. But I'm not sure what card I'm going to do it. I'm more than likely going to do the Cooler and Frieza card. Because I really have a feeling we could finally get Final Form Frieza. So. We're going to see how this plays out. And we're slowly but creeping along. For those that haven't seen the movie Venom, by all means, go see it. It's a great movie. Also, go check out Bumblebee. I heard that's a good movie. I haven't seen it yet, but I will be watching it later today. Okay, so this is our new summon card. As you can see, Super Saiyans. Super Saiyan 3, there's another Vegeta there. That's the other Vegeta. I want to say that's Super Vegeta in this case. And Future Gohan. So we have 3 tickets to get that. We can do a multi-summon on this. Legends of Saiyans. Now, the only thing about this is there's about 1 person on here. 2 people on here that we don't have, and that's Gogeta and Bardock. So we're not really worried about that. Legends Saiyans, the first one. I want to say it's like 2 people in this that we don't have, so we're not worried about this. Legends, Lineage of Evil, this is where we want to go. Because we need both forms of New Cooler and Final Form Frieza, so we're going there. collab summon, Legends Rise Up, Hercule, Legends Hybrids, Legends Androids, Master Pack 2, Master Pack 1. So we don't have any real tickets for the Master Pack. We're not going to worry about that, so we're going to go straight to the multi-summon. And we decided we're going to do Legends Lineage of Evil. Because we want Frieza. I'm a Frieza fan, for those that don't know. I'm strictly for Frieza. I was rooting for Frieza. So the fact that they brought him back in Super made me even better. And now that he's in the Broly movie, by the way, go check out the Broly movie. Great, great movie, great animation. But he's in the movie as well. So I feel like it's only right that we finally get Final Form Frieza. If not, let's get his brother. You know what I want? I want them to come out with King Vegeta and King Cold. I think that'll be a good little lineage to add to it. Add the and like Paragus. You know, add original Saiyans. Let's see how that works. So we're gonna let it load. Apparently it's gonna take a minute to do the animation. I'm gonna let it sit and load. So this is probably why the video is gonna be pretty long. It might be about 15 minutes or so, I'm not sure. But this is the main reason, my loading. I don't know if I'm the only one that is experiencing this loading like this, or if it is other devices. If you are under the Metro PCS phone and you play this game and you experience this, let me know in the comment section. Because I want to know if it's just me, if it's just my phone, or if it's my actual service, because it could be the service. So I need to know. Let me know in the comment section if you have Metro and you have these same type of issues that you see me have in the video. Definitely give you a shout out. So my battery's dying. We got a dropping percentage. But I'm not gonna give up on you guys. So we're now at 10%, and we're actually creeping a lot slower than before. Oh, we got a boost. Twenty-one. So, we're slowly closing in, creeping on up there to make the game load. And like I said, I never had to go through this with the summon. Never had to move this slow before. So I don't know if it's due to the fact that my phone is at 2% or if it's due to the fact that it's the game, or if it's due to my service. It could be either or. Creeping along. So we're just creeping. Mm-hmm. Doing TLC proud, just creeping. This is the longest it has ever taken it to get to a anything. I need to find me a good video editor to have my fans and savages and savagettes out there not have to deal with this weight. I want to be able to edit the video so that y'all don't have to deal with this weight, this excruciating long wait. But I feel like it's going to be a good summon. We're going to get some new people, if not one to two new people. I say people because I mean multiples. So we're going to get new people. And it closed out on me. So we're gonna shut that down. We went back up to 3%. Maybe if we shut the music off. Anything to conserve battery energy right now. So we're saving energy and loading at the same time. Oh man, this is excruciating. By the way, y'all, I found a game. Make sure y'all check out a video I'm going to post later on tonight. It's a game that is just like Dead by Daylight, but it's for the mobile phone. That's right, you heard right. Just like Dead by Daylight, but for the mobile phone. So if you are a DBD fan like I am, then by all means, look up in your Google Play Store the game Horrified. 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 Look that game up and you will definitely not be disappointed. The graphics aren't the best that it could be, but for a mobile game and a online multiplayer, it is good. It is good. So we're almost to 30. Wishing we were that summoning screen right now. I take that back. It'll probably be a 20-25 minute video now, because it's gonna take this long to load. Make sure fans and savages and savagettes, y'all fast forward through this long download till you get to the summon. I'm probably gonna do the summon animation because I got the feeling, like I said, it's gonna be good. So usually when it's gonna be good, I got the feeling it's gonna be good, something good happens. So we're just gonna keep our fingers crossed. Patiently wait for this thing to load. And then jumped up to 40. Alrighty. Again, shout out to Ennui, Amuse World. Shouts out to Talos Gundam, Kakarot 74, you in the sea. Same person, but different names. Shouts out to all my savages and savagettes out there right now. Shouts out to
you and me. Let's go.
Oh, there we go. We're in there. Alright y'all, here we go, here we go. Put some stank on it, we're gonna hold it. Shout out on the count of three.
I won't let you have your way!
And there it is. If you watch every summon video, there is a Krillin Chaozu or a Yamcha that pops up, and there he goes, the first person. Oh, who we getting?
Time to get this over with.
Frost. Not bad for the team. Are we getting another one?
Let's see what you can do.
Third chance freezer.
The real match starts
and
now.
There he goes, Yamcha. Come on.
All right.
New 18. We can rock with it, but we got someone new.
Can't lose this.
Gohan.
Leave this to me.
Goku.
Don't make trouble.
Vegeta.
Fight on!
And Jay. No.
The fight you have is hardly sport to me. No.
Frieza for the final. So we got a new 18. So my third form Frieza is now 6 stars. Same with my fresh form Frieza. And that's all we have. That's all we can do. We can do our regular summons, but I'm not going to worry about it. What we're going to do just in case to show y'all this is we're going to train her. We're going to get her already powered up. Now, each one, for those that don't know, is built into a certain power level. You hit details and it'll tell you. See? Training. Training, gain experience. Power levels 1 to 300. So that's what that person in that group can do. Since she's one, we'll go ahead and max her out to 300. So in 3 hours, she will be ready to go ahead and soul boost. And let's see who we're gonna use this build on. Let's use it on... We're gonna use the build this time. I'm gonna fill in Super Saiyan 2 Goku. And we're gonna use the last bill on let's see. Let's go. This Piccolo. And we're going to do 50 times gravity, the double battery here. And we're going to do it on this Piccolo. Why not? We got 5 batteries here. Let's see what we can do here. All right, so the regular batteries are for those that are trying to get to 1500. So we got everybody trained, and I'm going to end my video there. Like I said, my phone is dying. I apologize for that excruciating wait, but hopefully your phone will be better off. It's your boy, Despair21 for Savage Squad Gamers. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and like I said, check out a video I will be posting later on for the game Horrified. That's Horrified. For those that love Dead by Daylight, check out that game Horrified. I will holler at y'all in the next video. As I always say, peace, love, and what? Chicken grease. I'm out.